what this Anandji, Himaji, all these people have done so much. So you are going to take step one, and you are also going to be one day, I expect, to receive here a Maestro Award for your performance one day. Thank you. Thank you, my wishes. I love you all. Your success is my success. Please remember that. God bless you.
Good evening to the very distinguished members that are here, boys and girls, faculty. I'm just so happy to be part of this evening and this convocation to see, you know, all the young talent on display here on the screen. And, you know, my son was also part of Whistling Woods, so it's very special to me. And I just wish you all the very best. You know, when you step, you know, put your foot forward in the industry, so to speak, and into the world in general. But most of all, I'd like to thank Meghna and Subhashji for calling me here and giving me this great honor of being part of this evening to honor the work of Kalyanji Anandji. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's my great, great honor to be here this evening. Good luck. God bless.
Good evening, everyone. Namaskar. And in advance, Eid Mubarak. And I'm here on behalf of my mother, who is unfortunately not able to be here today due to obvious circumstances and reasons. She went through a very bad accident. She's under recovery and she's getting well with all your blessings and good wishes. So let's give her a big hand for that. I'm very happy that my younger sister, Ahana, was also part of Whistling Wood and she studied there with all you students also. And I wish you all the students, all the very best. And I'm sure, you know, with a living legend like Mr. Ghai here today, who's given our industry so much, I'm sure y'all are going to accomplish way loads and make him proud and keep Whistling Wood whistling all the way. So let's give it up for Whistling Wood.
I would like to wish the students of Whistling Wood all the best. My sister has been a student of Whistling Woods herself. And I think it's an honor that Mr. Guy is giving her this award. Unfortunately, she's not here. She's under recovery. And I'm proud to receive this award on behalf of my mother.